Today is Purple Up Day, and I'm proud to be a member of this body in the way that we recognize our military men and women. And yesterday was a great testament to that with Representative Kinsey and having his brother, the captain, up here and watching the family's reaction. And that's what it's all about. And that's why I introduced Purple Up for the family, the children of the military men and women. Currently in Pennsylvania, there's about 32,000 children who have at least one parent deployed. Across the nation, that's 700,000. That equates to 40% of our military that gets deployed leave children behind. And I just want to honor and recognize them for the sacrifices that they also make. Because if you know anything, when you're in the military, your children are in the military. And I think I just wanted to thank everybody who wore purple today in support of our military children. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Thank you, Representative.